You saw me preview the book Sharks and notice all the things that I would need to be ready for as a reader, like the words that are in there, the vocabulary words and the captions. And now it's your turn. Now you're going to preview this book, The Butterfly Life Cycle, and I want you to notice what kind of things you're going to come across when you read the book, and what kind of things do you have to prepare yourself for.